Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at this church, and we're gonna go inside, and I gotta get out of the street before I get hit. Bye-bye.
Okay. It looks like a pretty church, and I'm trying to figure out the name of it here. De Piazza Santa Maria del Angeli? I don't know. I think that says the same thing, but... The ceilings are amazing. All right, so let's just, we'll just walk right down the middle. How's that sound? Again, what drew me to this church were the ceilings. I can't read that, but it says something. The columns are. They're just enormous. And it's got multiple domes, which is really cool, which usually doesn't happen. So like if you look here, there's a dome. There's another one up there. There's another one up here. There's just lots of domes, and which is really kind of cool. Artwork on these churches is just over the top amazing. I mean, so I guess we'll start to the left here, because look at this photo. I mean, this fresco. Big the columns are. That's kind of amazing, you know? This one says something, but I can't. This came out of the castle of Caserta, or the palace of Caserta, is that what that says? In 1585. Does this say something special about this place? The Turiste Pellegrini. I don't know what it means. And this is it too. Basilica de Santa Maria degli Angeli. I don't know. Buongiorno. Must be a crypt or something, because there's a downstairs too. And I wonder why they have these photos here. These are... So again, I come back to the exact same thing. Churches have amazing things in them that don't get damaged or destroyed, and they get so much money from donations and tithing and all that kind of stuff that... that they get to buy and keep and take care of amazing things. See, that's pretty amazing, you know? See, so this one's the altar, huh? That's pretty crazy. Is that the Last Supper? Let me get a little closer here. That's what it looks like. It looks like it's the Last Supper in silver. Ultima Cena de Jesus. And it is so hot today, I am just dripping. Just what you needed today here, huh? I'm trying to keep the light out of the photo. In the ceilings. That's kind of an amazing little picture, actually. So I guess these corner things are famous, huh? Because that's what kind of like what that picture was showing. Where's this guy? Huh. Interesting. And then this guy was in one of those pictures too. That end picture was something as well. Anyway, you know, I'm going to say this and you guys are going to laugh, but I'll find out the name of this church when I get home and I can't Google it. Because what I usually do is I end up going to maps, like Google Maps. And then I find the location of the church, and then I know the real name. Because I read the sign sometimes, and it says, Santa Maria del Grata, blah, 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 and it's wrong. And so then I tell you guys it's this church, and then it's really not. But this one is certainly in Sicily. That's just a joke. Okay, everybody. Thanks for coming. Bye-bye.